So this is Randy Orton vs Seth Rollins in the main event. Seth looking for the cam stomp. But now power slam. 1, 2, kick out. This episode of Raw has been quick for me. Roller by Seth. 1, 2, kick out. Super kick to Randy. 1, 2, kick out.
Just barely somehow Orton able to muster the energy to kick out before 3.
Take another. Oh, look at a nasty kick delivered by Seth Rollins. Still wasn't enough to put Randy Orton away.
The Viper may be eating out of a straw for the next couple weeks.
Boy, really? Try this to me last week. You tried it with me this week.
Oh, come on, Orton. It was his throat on the riddle last week. Then tried to test Seth freaking Rollins.
And the phone straight to Randy. And farm straight to the back of the head.
Elbow right to the base of Orton's skull, and now it's just elementary. Rollins has
only set up for a cam stomp again.
To pick his spot. Here comes a stomp.
Apex Predator is helpless in the center of the ring.
No.
Orton out of the way again.
Go for a pedigree.
Going for the pedigree.
But no counters.
Oh,
Randy Orton. DDT. And he's setting up for an RKO. He's going very quick. RKO. And there's the Alpha Academy now. Oh, Matt Riddle going after Chad Gable. Randy Orton going after Otis now. He's going to get counted out, isn't he? Randy had that match won as well. I feel like he's going to get cam stomp now. Yep, cam stomp. Cam stomp to Seth. Cam stomp from Seth, I should say. Randy had that match won as well. One, two, three. Seth wins this match.
Victory
over the Viper. Well, come this Saturday at the Elimination Chamber, Seth freaking Rollins will look to hand out. Oh, the choreographer is singing along to the theme song.